in a close shot of the dinosaur.
Oh, brilliant.
It's quite gruesome right now. You see right there, it's called a rib bone. And what we think they use that for is processing the meat bar product, which they consume with their great big teeth. The ribs would gnash the meat together, really grind it up for them. And in their body, their tail would process it all. And it goes straight back to nature. And now all we got soil and bones.